Hi, good afternoon. So now we're going to demo you what we've set up with this Fortuner 2020 model. So this Fortuner 2020 model, so ito sinet up namin today. So if you like our video, please follow us on YouTube channel. We have a YouTube channel, JC Garage PH. Also, if you want to make an order or schedule a booking, please send us direct message on JC Garage PH, JC Garage FB page, and Blackliner FB page, so we can book your schedule. So any items you like, if you're Metro Manila, send us a message on Facebook, JC Garage and Blackliner. To see more of the videos that we do on these cars and the setup we do, please follow us on YouTube channel, JC Garage PH. So we'll start with this. So for this Fortuner 2020, we've installed the TRD skid plate. So yan, extra protection sa ilalim. So more of aesthetic looks din siya, mas maporma. Plus pag nag-offroad ka ng konti, kung may mga farm ka pinuputan, extra protection siya. And then, we've installed this LC200 inspired nudge bar. So yan, very masculine yung look niya. So yan yung sinetup natin. So this is the LC200. So we've installed it. Yan, nagbago yung mukha ng 2020 na Fortuner. Yan, very, very luxurious siya. That's the LC200 nudge bar we've installed for this. And then, we've installed hood logo. So yan, proportion sa kotse. Small details, pero nagbabago yan pag sinetup natin. Ganyan ang tsura natin pag sinetup natin yung Fortuner nyo. So, ganyan yung pagbabago niya. And then, we've installed Roots Supersonic Horn. So, yan yung Roots horn natin. No cutting of wire. So, we'll demo with you. So, yan, malakas siya. Plug and play lang siya. So, we'll open the hood for you. Pabukas ng hood, please. So here we've installed the hood shocks. Kung nakita nyo, hindi na tayo gumamit ng hood stand. So yan ay hood shocks natin. Ginamit na natin siya diretso. And then we've installed also the rubber hood lining version 2. You can order this on our official store, Shopee and Lazada. So this is Thailand version 2. Ingat kayo, maraming gumagamit ng picture namin. So just send us a message. We'll send you the link for the version 2 for this unit. And then we've also installed the black set garnish for this model. So yan yung sportier look niya, yan ang ginawa natin, kaya overall ganun na itsura niya. So we'll just show you. So ganyan, oh, machong macho yung dating niya sa harap. This is a 2020 model, but we've upgraded it almost same ano na siya, tapang with the 2021 model. So yan yung ginawa natin dito for the outside. Moving on, we've also installed auto-folding module. So, pag nilock nyo siya, automatic, mag-folding side mirror. So, 10 minutes installation. Then, when you unlock the car, automatic rin siya mag-unfold. Paki-open yung ano, sequential lights. So, here, we've also installed LED sequential lights. So, yan. So, sequential lights na siya. So, very luxurious siya. Lalo na, pag nagsisignal light ka, kitang-kita kakaiba. So, yan. Papalitan natin itong buo, plug and play. 10 minutes installation, very fast. Here, we've installed the black garnish. So, black garnish set, ginawa natin. And then, we've installed the cladding, matte black cladding, to give it a more accent doon sa gilid. So, kung nakita nyo yung side niya, so, nagkaroon siya ng katawan, naging masculine yung look niya, hindi siya plain. So, we've installed that black cladding for the Fortuner. Yun ang itsura niya. Moving inside, we've installed the door seal for this para hindi magasgas. Noise reducer, you can order this on our Shopee and Lazada official store. Please be careful, maraming gumagamit ng picture namin. Please send us a message, we'll give you the link. So, official store yung pagbibilan nyo. And then, we also upgraded the LED light. So, sa mga Fortuner na may ilaw na yung pinto, we've upgraded this para mas maliwanag siya. So, for the inside, we've installed the ultra clear camera. So, we'll turn it on para makita nyo. So this is our best selling camera, that's the ultra clear camera, that's front and rear. So yan siya, kita nyo, we have a lot of videos for this, for the camera sa Facebook at saka sa YouTube channel namin, JC Garage PH. So you can watch it, marami kaming demo niya na kung gano'n siya kalinaw. And then here we've installed LED light sa loob. So yan, maliwanag siya kahit umagang maga, maliwanag siya. This is LED lights para maliwanag yung interior ng kotse. Then, for the rear, we've installed the LED lights for the door also. For the V model, door seal we've installed also. Tapos yung matting niya, nilagyan rin natin siya ng heel pad. So yan, you can order this on a Shopee Lazada store. So nilagyan din natin siya. And then moving at the back, so nilagyan rin natin siya ng black garnish para sportier. So ito naman yung ginawa natin sa likod. So yan din, nilagyan rin natin LC200 Nudge Inspired. So yung likod, nilagyan natin ng trunk LED garnish, tapos binak natin siya para matapang. Nung dumating to kanina, chrome to eh. So we've changed it. Yan ang itsura niya. So pag binago natin, ganyan, pogi. So matapang yung ginawa nating setup dito. So bumper light, we've also installed. Bumper light, para may buhay. Dati reflector lang yan, so we've installed it. Then we've installed the TRD muffler tip. So yan, small details, pero it matters. So yan yung ginawa natin. TRD Thailand muffler tip, kinabit natin. So yan, block garnish set. Nilagay natin. Trunk LED. LED lights, pinalitan din natin siya. So sa likod, yan ang overall look. So nung dumating to kanina, stock lang to. In-upgrade natin ang ganda ng pagkakalabas. So if you like our videos, please send us a message on FB, JC Garage, or Blackliner so we can book you a schedule. If you want to see more of the videos that we do for the upgrades, send us, watch our YouTube channel, JC Garage, like and share so you'll see a lot of our videos and to be updated. So yung mga sineset-up natin para mas gumanda yung kotse nyo. So if you like to dress up your car, just give us a message so we can hook you up. So yeah, 2020 pero pogi yung ginawa natin dito. Hope you like this video. Thank you.